women to give birth. Mm-hmm. Page 11 of the Nairobi, and that's what the governor of Paranya is saying. Mm-hmm.
It's a good count.
Yeah, this is a good, very interesting story. And I think for ladies who would want to...
I must go back home then. I'll be paid to do this. You know, this is my governor, by the way.
Yeah, yeah.
He's paying?
Apparently, if a woman gives birth...
What are their husbands?
If a woman gives birth in Kakamega, she gets 12,000 shillings.
Why?
He has said he's not doing this for like encouraging them to give birth, but it's just for upkeep and stuff like that. You know, just in
he'll
case.
Encourage, of course. Okay, but then just again, who would be encouraged for 9 months to get 12,000
is good money.
It used to happen
after 9 months. If you look at it in terms of money making business, yes.
Let me don't you know the song called Nerea?
Let me explain the way I understand, because I have a friend of mine involved in this same place, and I think it's the same project.
In paying us?
In this sense that many of these women never used to go to hospital to deliver, and they used to do this at home. Yeah.